Mike, once the vehicles are weighed, they're brought here to this parking lot where everything is checked and measured. Those vehicles that don't pass the test, well, they're either towed away or put off to the side until they're safe.
Truckers around Brown Avenue in Manchester found themselves with an unscheduled stop. State police, working in conjunction with Manchester police, were making surprise inspections of commercial vehicles. With the inspections just getting underway, already several trucks had been taken off the road.
For tire violations, brake violations, oil leaks, we have a couple with some brake lights inoperable.
In the last fiscal year, according to state police, there were 168 crashes involving commercial vehicles in Hillsborough County, 52 of those in the Manchester area. By giving the trucks a thorough going over,
inch and a quarter on the driver's side.
Police are hoping to cut down on that number. Steve Sicard was one of the drivers pulled over.
Safety first. Yeah, believe in safety on the roads.
While time is money for truckers, Sicard says he doesn't mind the stop.
These guys have a job to do, just like everyone has a job, so no, that's all.
In addition to enforcement, Lieutenant Haynes says part of their job is education, making sure that drivers, especially those that are new to the road, know what's required of them.
He's driving the appropriate amount of hours, that he has the medical certifications that he's required.
Lieutenant Haynes says occasionally they'll find a driver who is in the country illegally, in which case they will call immigration. They also have access to a drug sniffing dog if they suspect there might be something wrong with the cargo. But typically about three quarters of the trucks pass this inspection without any problem. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.